you how you can use the draw feature. So I'm starting a new Nearpod. I'm gonna go ahead and click on new lesson. Now I'm gonna go ahead and add a slide, but I'm gonna select an activity, draw it feature. And this one is very universal. You can use a lot of things with this one. So the great thing about the draw it feature is that you can upload workbooks or worksheets or PDFs. So of course, you know, type your instructions for the assignment there. You can also record your instructions. So if you have students who are having issues reading or language barriers, podemos tener las instrucciones en español or however you want, and hit save. Just so you show, you can see that you do have that option if you want. All right, so we have a audio instructions, written instructions. We can add a timer. If a student, you know, if you don't want to give them too long to do it, you can actually add a timer so you can restrict that to only a certain amount of seconds or minutes. But we're going to go ahead and upload a PDF, and I'm going to search for one. So you can search for one, or you can grab them from your Google Drive or upload it from your computer. I'm just going to grab one off the web. And actually, I want a blank one, so I'm going to go back 13 colonies blank. There they are. So here I found one. Open that up. Now this is my background to my project. So I'm going to go ahead and save it. Now I have that slide, which I'm going to be sharing to my students. What would it look like to my students? I'm going to go ahead and hit preview so we could see that. And here we're in the student preview. And this is exactly what your students will see when they work on your Nearpod. They're going to have your instructions that you wrote up here. Of course, they can also listen to your instructions as well. And now they have the options of drawing, highlighting, text, uploading images. And these images can be uploaded from Google Drive, from Google Search, and also from their iPad or computer that they're using. If they took a picture, that's going to be saved on the iPad. They can upload that as well. And I'll show you that real quick. So I click on that button. I can browse my files and grab files from my computer. Or I could just search. And you know, North Carolina is one of the 13 colonies. So I'm going to go just grab a picture. Let's see, like this pretty picture of North Carolina, just to demonstrate that you can upload images to a document. And of course, I can label as well. So I hit the T, North Carolina, and then I can move it to where North Carolina is at. And I could shrink the text. And you, of course, you have some basic options here. All you can do, you can make the text bigger, and you can make the text different colors if you want to. So I can put that where it goes. And that's it. That's basically the drawing feature. Students will hit submit, and you would get this document.